University Politécnica de Chiapas. Energy. The principal study is the non-renewable source of energy, like energy photovoltaic, the solar cell, the eolica, and fuel cells. Fuel cells.
In principle, a fuel cell operates like a battery. It generates electricity electrochemically, combining hydrogen and oxygen without no combustion. This is one of the main sources of energy that does not contaminate and can be in automobiles, airplanes, and submarines. Energy photovoltaic. Photovoltaic, it is the direct conversion of light in electricity at atomic level. Some materials present display and will not property like photoelectric effect that cause that they absorb light photons and they emit electrons. When these free electrons are captured, the result is an electrical current that can be used like electricity. Energy eolica. The eolic energy is the one that is obtained by means of the wind. Is to say, by means of the use the kinetic energy generated by effect of the air flows. Conclusion. These sources of energy do not contaminate and are the future, since they are possible to be taken to localities in where its electrical networks do not.